Warframe today, I'm gonna play Inaros. See, I've been playing for 19 days. Credit booster, 2 hours.
Sweet. A new call.
Friends, I've gone and done it again. This time I've pissed off the Grenier with another awesome deal. Why do they hate my deal so much? Is it because they were born in a tube? Probably. Might also be that they think I've stolen their stuff. That means I got to get rid of everything. Fast. Each day I'll have a new deal, and anything you don't buy, I'm burning it to an unrecognizable crisp. It's a fire sale! Darvo's fire sale. Buy it, or I burn it.
Oh well, that's different. He said buy it or I'll burn it. Okay, so what the hell is he talking about? Alright, let's see. Yeah, I don't see no, like, intricate quests or nothing. Yeah, I don't know what the hell he's talking about. Let's see. Where, I don't even see Darvo anywhere. I don't like it, don't show up like. Maybe it's already too late for all that. Who knows? Alright, anyways, let's go again. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I got my Necros right here. Been using it every now and then, but see, I got also got. I got Oberon, alright, so Oberon, he's got a little bit of armor, 150, that's why I like him. But see, I was thinking, I'm probably going to have to get rid of Oberon, so that I can get...
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return cover in line. Safe and
sound. So, like, I'm going to have to get, I got Inaros right here. And to claim him, I'm going to have to open up either a slot or, you know, get rid of Inaros. I mean, not Inaros, but get rid of Oberon. So that's what I'm going to have to get rid of. Let's see here. Go to equipment. Inventory. Alright, see here. I'm going to have to get rid of Oberon. Some people don't do it this way. It's just how I do it. It's faster. I don't even care about it. R2. Let's see, Oberon. Okay, so Oberon's gone. Now I'm gonna go over here. Pick this dude up. I've got Inaros. Oh, hell, this motherfucker is badass looking too, bruh. He's just like, I am. He looks like a fucking, I don't know, like a beetle or something. I don't even know. Some kind of weird bug.
Do you remember the old war, operator?
Nigga, ain't nobody remember that shit. Leave me alone. Alright, appearance, I'm gonna fucking make this dude look badass. Looks like he has flames on the side of on his shoulder or something. Like upside down flames. Let's see what his fucking other shit looks like. Oh, see, now that'd be badass. That right there. Fuck yeah, that reminds me of some, like, some Egyptian shit, like some Inaros. Anubis, yeah, Anubis helmet. There's a canopic helmet, like a canopic jar. I still like that better. That's badass. I want that. And they don't even have no other skin. Like, that's the only skin he's got. Yeah, I might stick with that normal. Put a normal on here and put my scan data on. Primary color.
Ordis did not think the operator could be more attractive. Wrong again, Ordis.
Heck yeah, see. Make that look bad, eh? And then put the blade signal on the back. Because I ain't gonna be able to see it anyway. Alright, so. I'm setting this dude up. For real. Go over here. See, like, I'm not even gonna mess with his color, honestly. I think that's the color he needs to be. He's Inaros. He has to be that color. Alright. So, you've seen the weapons I have. I got the, you know, the dual swords you get. The three-shot burst pistol you get with the... with that one. And it's basically all the weapons you get from the... the beginning, of course. There was an event going on when I did it, so... Alright, have I done this yet? During this junction? I don't know if I've done this yet or not. I don't think I have. Look at that, starting off the game, I already got 550 health. Boom, took him out like it was nothing. All about, maybe I've already been here and done this. Hell, I don't know. Shit, I don't think I've done this. Oh shoot, I guess maybe I had. At least I know I can kill the guy, the dude at the end of the planet, just with not even having to level up.
New alert marked on navigation channel.
So I'm on Uranus. It's like I'm on Uranus. Alright, so I'm exterminate submersible. That's the mission I got on that. And then up here I've got these two, the Limbo Theorem. Help Darvo get the relic. Field run samples, forward manifestation. Go get the parts. Do some hunting. Okay, I'm just sitting here trying to figure out what I want to do here. I'm thinking we'll do some survival.
Ordis has been counting stars, operator. All accounted for.
Let's do some survival. Where is it at? There's a certain survival I like to play. Yeah. Let's play this survival. And then... we'll see where I go from there. flying around on my spaceship. Flying around. Ooh. All right. Stickney. Ten stealth kill. Kill. I see, like, I hate when it gives me that.
Your job is to get 10 stealth kills
in the middle of a fucking survival
match. Make your presence known.
Pow. I mean, I know if you got a certain Warframe, you can do super stealth kills in this, but not with Inaros, you know, no, it's some random Warframe. I always like grabbing all the stuff while I can, or I'm not getting attacked. Alright, so there's all that. I'm gonna go in there real quick. I bet there's something in here. Oh, yeah. Plastid? See, I got all kinds of stuff I need right off the rip. Okay, so let's see here. What's this? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Alright, so let's do this.
Life support systems. I suspected they might try this. Stand by for support.
Yeah, good shot.
The first life support capsule has arrived. Activate it when your supply is low. Personal life support modules dropped by fallen enemies.
Damn, just blast and throw them. You don't want none. Turn them up.
Tenno, prepare for life support.
Turn them up. Yeah, they don't want that. Playing for the wrong team.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
I'm just taking y'all with me. See, that's another good thing about Inaros. This motherfucker's got really high shields, and he's got all kinds of HP right off the rip. I can, once I get some mods on him, heck, I could probably give him 5,000, 4,000 HP right off the bat. Be a bad motherfucker.
Additional life support has arrived. 30-second warning. Seconds left. Life support on the way. You are running out of time.
Heck yeah, so I got an ability that will blind them. That shit fucks him up, bro. Shit blinds him, I can't see shit. That's just the first move, huh? Damn. Take some. Get some of this.
When you are ready, go to extraction.
You're gonna stop shooting me, bitch.
The raid is off to a successful start. Extraction is ready.
I can increase that with power range. Okay, so I'm about to start work. I'm trying to figure out. How the heck did I already get turned into another freaking... How the hell? Like, I don't understand why I'm coming back with only 5 health. Like, it's bullshit, for real. Damn it. don't understand what's going on. Are you fucking shitting me right now? Fuck! I'm just trying to get out of here right now because this is just crazy. I can't survive on 5 health. I don't know why it's giving me 5 health. Yeah, I don't know what the deal is with it. Give me 5 health. I'll have to check that out. I don't know if that was a flaw or if that was just actually what was supposed to happen for some dumb reason. Says health of 715. I don't know. Okay, so I got 200 armor, 105 power. Shield 0. Okay. Can't put my redirection or nothing like that on my vitality mod. Oh, I might be able to put it on actually. Oh, I can. Now I've got 2,000 health. Ooh, buddy. Duration. Power strength. Power efficiency. So that's streamline. That's 8.
Everything in orders, operator? Is that a pun?
What the fuck?
I will attempt to bypass this fault.
He says everything in orders. Alright. Just don't have shield. I would take steel fiber though. Yeah, can't see you. I put a shield mod on and there's still nothing. You can't start with nothing, so. Yeah, I can't put a shield mod on. Put that physique on, I'll increase sex and more health. Gives me a little bit more health. And it gives me more mod slots. So I could actually put in the good steel fiber. That gives me 280 armor. 280. And I got three things. I can actually upgrade that. 280. Yeah, I just gotta find it. Is it? I do not see it. Still fiber like this. There it is. Alright, let's upgrade it as much as we can. That's as high as we can upgrade it. Apply fusion.
All mods accounted for, operator.
Now let's see what that makes. Alright. Armor. Heck yeah, armor 320. Health 2000. That's what I'm gonna start off with. Get me going. But I'm liking Inaros so far. He's pretty good. Now let's see. This time I'm gonna go for a regular quest. Nah, I'm not gonna go for a regular quest. I'm just gonna go for a regular Malva survival. So the next time on Let's Play Inaros, we're gonna play at Malva survival. We're gonna try to level up and, you know, get some new abilities and try some things out. So stay tuned for the next episode of Let's Play Warframe Inaros series. Okay. Oh, whoops. Okay, I'm messing up here. Okay, I don't understand.